Let's kick things off in Vientiane, where the ASEAN and related summits are currently underway. Now, following her summit talks with the U.S. President Barack Obama on her first day in the Laotian capital, this afternoon, South Korean President Park Geun-hye sat down with her Japanese counterpart to discuss North Korea. All right, Jisun is traveling with the presidential press corps. She joins us live from Vientiane. Jisun, it's President Park with Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe this afternoon.
Conn-young, the two leaders sit down 5 months after meeting at the Nuclear Security Summit in Washington. As widely expected, their talk centered on countering North Korea's nuclear and missile threats, as progress shown in the regime's recent missile launches posed a serious threat to the safety of both nations and the region. At Wednesday's summit, President Park Geun-hye and Prime Minister Shinzo Abe acknowledged Pyongyang's advanced missile capabilities and agreed to closely coordinate to counter any threat from the north. Japan described Pyongyang's latest missile launches unforgivable violence. Just 2 weeks after North Korea's submarine launched a ballistic missile fell in Japan's air defense identification zone, a mid-range missile reached Japan's exclusive economic zone on Monday when the G20 summit was underway in Hangzhou, China. South Korea and Japan said that together with their ally, the United States, the three countries will strongly counter North Korea's provocations under close coordination. The leaders also followed up on last year's landmark agreement between Seoul and Tokyo over Japan's wartime sexual slavery issue, with Tokyo transferring 1 billion yen, or around $10 million, a week ago, to a Seoul-based foundation to help surviving victims. The two sides reviewed implementation of the agreement. The leaders also vowed to step up the momentum of improving bilateral ties while setting their eyes for a future-oriented relations. After holding bilateral talks with their U.S. and Japanese counterparts on Tuesday and Wednesday, respectively, President Park has stepped up the pressure to jointly counter North Korea's nuclear and missile threats. The three leaders will together meet at the East Asia Summit on Thursday. Conn-young.
Well, joint action by the three countries vis-a-vis North Korea has been identified as key by experts, so we expect many eyes will be on Thursday's meeting. Our Jisun live from Vientiane. Great job, Jisun. Thanks.